You should have reacted faster than her.
Yeah, but now I know.
Okay, who thinks you got the best one?
Who's got the best one? I want to see a couple double legs. Let's see if this will work. Okay, grab your partner. Move on.
Yep.
Okay, remember we got to do, you can set up however you want. You can snap, you can just go to the open when you want. Okay, make sure we got the runway open. Everyone else, I want you guys to see if you see something he can improve on, okay? So everyone be left real critical. Let's have some fun. You ready? Let's do this. Parker, man, what are you doing? Don't you want to learn to move?
Yeah, that's, I guess that's what he's doing on the match.
Man. You just fall down? What else? What about running? Are you running the Hall of Fame?
No.
There you go. Okay, who's next? Okay, let's be good partners. We're running all the way to the Hall of Fame. Come on, we're gonna run all the way. And I wrestle, or even have any sporting changes to stagger when I'm shooting. We're wrestling here, I snap down, boom, I snap down. All I get is one leg. You don't have to fall down, come on. I'm back up to my feet, I'm out of danger. I'm not down like this where I was in high school. Come on, it's falling. I'm not down here fighting anymore. I'm back up to my feet. And that's the key to this move, is you can't get in trouble. You hit the back knee, change levels, penetrate, fall through. And the only little trouble you get into is if you go too far and they swing you over. The more practice you get, you're gonna learn how to react to it. So we got that. Let me show you one more thing on the double leg. I haven't practiced it in a long time, but you need to step back this time for me, okay? Okay, so you're gonna hit your mat. Now this move isn't gonna work.